That means, how are all you? I am very pleased to see you this afternoon.
How many languages can you speak?
I can speak altogether three. One is Venetian, the second is Cuban, and it's called the second thing, and Pluto.
What about Plutonian?
Plutonian is not just the more galactic, but the And even at this moment, although you cannot see them, they are sending these waves down to help them.
By some mental process,
by some mechanical process. But apart from this, I can't tell you how it's done.
What about Martian?
Martian is a kind of thing. Although I've heard so much about them, I've never been in contact.
You haven't actually been to any of the planets so far?
No, not
yet. Who drew that picture, did you?
Not a lady done this for me. Your name is Mrs. Gill.
And where do these people actually come from?
They come from the second planet from the sun, Pluto, 60B.
So in addition to speaking these languages, I think this is also writing. Yes, I know these languages. Could we see an example of their writing, didn't you?
Yes, certainly. Look here, Liam. We are here for a curse. This is something to do with your earth. That we will reveal later.
Could we see some continuing lighting? What does that mean?
This means that now they have written this here, a message for you. Before long, in 1969, we are going to show you proof. Patrick, did you mind us here?
No,
Patrick. We have We have watched you for a long time. We are interested in all your great men besides ordinary people. We are interested in everyone. We continue to go to look at what we do.
Mr. Bernard Bauer, rules in a realm of the unknown, which, I think, makes it very difficult for us. And yet he has the charm, the cheerfulness, and the courage which is common to all independent. Under which I myself have the warmest sympathy.